Well?
Eddie, Mom and I, we made dinner for you.
My mom doesn't cook.
What did I always tell you, Adit?
Forget the dishes on the shelf, be a tasty dish yourself.
So, we ordered takeout from Balthazar's.
Want some wine?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
She ordered from the most expensive restaurant, and we're gonna foot the bill.
Yeah, I know.
You know? What were you thinking?
I thought it'd be good to make amends.
She brought the family photo album.
Well, that was my idea. Does it get better if she has a few drinks?
Well, it gets better if we do.
Adit, your first bikini. It's a good thing you grew some boobs after that. Who was that guy that you went with? What was his name?
Stan.
Stan, that's right. His father was a cardiologist. Whatever happened to him?
Well, Mom, Stan became a cardiologist too, and he lives in Boca.
Nice boy. I'll have a refill.
Yeah.
Mom, you scared off every boy I ever brought home.
If they were all scared off, then none of them deserve you.
Is that your excuse?
It's true. They all ran. Except for one. He's the only one who came back. Gotta see this, Jamie. Eddie dressed as Jessica Rabbit for Halloween.
Oh, I actually look pretty hot in that one.
Well, what are we waiting for?